Read and follow all labels and the owner's manual carefully before installing or operating your machine.
Hi, I'm Brent Williams with Miller Electric, and we're going to discuss the benefits of using AC balance control for welding aluminum so you can set and adjust this useful feature for optimum results. Let's take a closer look at AC balance control. AC is preferred for most aluminum applications because it provides cleaning action that helps to remove surface oxides. Let's start with a little background information. All metals form oxides. On steel, it's known as rust, and we know it's there because you can see it. Other metals, like aluminum, form an invisible oxide layer. What's special about aluminum is that the surface oxides melt at a higher temperature than the base metal. It's critical to remove the oxides because they cause welding problems. AC produces cleaning action that helps to remove the surface oxides, and AC balance controls the amount of cleaning action based on how heavy the oxide layer is. A few pointers will take the mystery out of this useful feature and help you get the most out of your Miller Dynasty. To set AC balance, make sure the machine is in AC and push the wave shape button to select balance control. Then, turn the control knob to set the balance percentage. To begin, look at the condition of the aluminum that you'll be welding. Whether it's new and shiny or has a dull gray appearance will be your first indication of where to set the balance control. A balance setting of 75% on a Dynasty is a good starting point for most applications. However, if the material has been in service for some time or it's been exposed to the elements, oxides are likely to be heavier than with newer material. If that's the case, you may want to begin with a slightly lower setting, say 65 to 70%, which gives you more cleaning action. Over time, experience will guide your judgment on where to begin. And remember, a slight adjustment may be all you need. Once you begin welding, you'll need to look for a few indications that you have the proper setting. When you strike an arc, look at the surface appearance of the puddle. It should be shiny and clean without a heavy film or any particles floating on the surface. If you see dark spots in the puddle, adjust the AC balance down because you need a little more cleaning action. If the puddle appears shiny and clean, but you have a wide etching zone around the weld, turn your balance up because you have too much cleaning action. Another result of having the balance set too low is tungsten balling. What this means is your tungsten will melt back and not stay sharp. When you have the AC balance adjusted correctly, you'll see a bright, shiny puddle without anything floating on the surface. You'll also be able to maintain a pointed tungsten. Now, we've covered the basic guidelines for setting your balance control. You'll probably find that the optimum setting is in the neighborhood of 65 to 75%. Don't be concerned about this. You'll likely find a sweet spot that works well for most applications and requires very little adjustment. The range of adjustment provides flexibility for advanced applications in extreme conditions. I hope this information about AC balance control helps you get the results you're looking for. If you have additional questions, make sure to visit millerwelds.com and click on the Resources tab. Thanks for watching.